Strike Force Lightning. EDF Operations here. I will be your acting operational liaison. As you know, Earth is under attack by a force composed of alien entities and what appear to be genetically manipulated terrestrial insects. We're calling these invaders Ravagers. An apt name, as they are currently ravaging cities around the globe. A particularly large Ravager has been reported in a residential area of New Detroit. Your mission is to locate and eliminate it. I will be monitoring your progress via your camera system to provide routing and tasking information as needed. UP4 is composed of massively large insectoid creatures as well as robotics. The good news is, our weapons seem effective against the ant-like insectoids. Robots are tougher, and we're seeing more and more of them. The Ravagers have been hitting us hard, but we're holding ground where we can. They've been erecting some type of shield walls that have made things very difficult. They can get through them. We can't.
Some of those bugs down there. Those people can use a little love from above. Weapons are hot.
Ops here, Lightning. We need to deploy your squad at the edge of this residential district. That is the operational staging area for this sector.
Ops, Lightning Alpha here. You copy?
Ops, this is Archangel.
Go ahead, Archangel.
Them meteor-looking things falling from the sky? Well, they ain't just rocks, you hear?
Roger that, Archangel. We have reports of some large robotics being dropped from orbit. Intel believes these meteors are insertion pods.
Well, Dom, I'll be the first to tell you them bozos have it right for once. I just swear to miss one of them suckers. All right, Ops, I need to get this thing somewhere less occupied, you hear?
Stand by, Archangel. Now sending coordinates for your drop zone. It's the best we're going to be able to do.
Sweet. Lightning, get ready for insertion. This is a hot LZ. I will be dropping you on the street in Uno Mike.
Roger, Archangel.
Okay, what the hell is going on?
I'm gonna mow the lawn on the way out. So heads up and butts down, amigos. There's more of them coming your way, Lightning. Seem to be just coming straight out the ground. There's a fuzz ton of debris being thrown around, too. Son of a car. North Stank, fire.
Lightning, Archangel is down. Say again, Archangel is down. Lightning, you'll need to get to the lander. Check for survivors and see if the craft is salvageable. There's a waypoint indicating the lander's location on your tactical display. Approach and secure the area.
Affirmative.
Light a fire under it! Let's go!
What the hell are these things?
Oh yeah!
Thank you. Approach the lander and activate the transponder module. Okay, we're receiving data. Looks like there are no survivors and the lander is not salvageable. Lightning, you need to destroy what's left of the lander. We've added a pulse signal to the self-destruct countdown sequence. It should attract any nearby ravagers and take them out in the blast. Make sure you get out of the blast radius prior to detonation or... well, it won't be good.
Copy that.
Signals in your vicinity. Get a move on, Lightning.
We copy.
You've got a bunch of ravagers in the area, and as you can see, they are surfacing from what seems to be a giant anthill. Intel, any info for Lightning on these anthills?
Lightning, this is Intel. You can lay down suppressing fire with your rifle, or use grenades to slow the flow of ants, but that won't destroy the anthill. You'll need to get close to it and plant a charge on it to take it out.
Roger that.
I will contact you again after you've completed your objective.
This neighborhood has really gone down.
More ravages inbound, Lightning.
We will fight again! And we will fight for it!
A waypoint. Make your way to the location and regroup.
Affirmative.
Gotta move now! Man, these bugs smell worse than my mother-in-law! Going
We've got company.
Roger, Ops. Engaging.
To secure this sector. I have activated a new waypoint that marks its location. Proceed to the anthill and neutralize it.
Okay, Ops, we copy.
Point on your map marking the location of the EDF supply dump. Make your way over there and refit, and make it quick. You have more ravages incoming.
Lightning, on our way.
Keep fighting! This is crazy!
Hector down.
Good job on the Hector, Lightning. Command sends Bravo Zulu on that engagement. Now that the Hector is neutralized, I am setting a new rally point for you. Head for the new waypoint and mop up any ravages you encounter along the way.
Affirmative.
Come on, let's go!
I see y'all in hell!
Says I killed more of these things than you did.
Lightning, new tasking orders incoming. HQ has received a distress signal from Firebase Clyde. The Firebase is near your current position and has been overrun by Ravagers. Saber is inbound and has been tasked with securing the area for sector operations, but they have run into a few snags. I've informed HQ that Strike Force Lightning would be happy to take point on this one. Saber should be joining you soon. Move your squad in, neutralize the Ravagers, and secure the Firebase.
Thank you.
job, Lightning. You need to sit tight and hold your position.
Will do, Ops.
You have Ravagers inbound. Don't let them overrun your position. We need that firebase. Use the base's turrets. You're going to need all the firepower you can get.
Saber, the more the merrier.
Lightning, the boys from Saber will relieve your squad and take command of the firebase. Proceed to the indicated rally point and await further instructions.
Roger. Lightning moving out.
Thanks, Lightning. We'll take it from here.
Move it now!
It looks like the rally point is a hot zone. Do what you can to mop up and secure the area. I'll have some new orders for you shortly. Ops here, Lightning. New tasking orders to follow. Intel has confirmed the location of three more anthills, and they need to be neutralized. The waypoints will be transmitted, and you and your team need to knock them out quickly. That's one anthill confirmed neutralized. Two more to go. Next waypoint. More updates will follow. We're waiting for intel on the last known location of the giant Ravager.
Acknowledged.
Beat that thing!
Ops here, Lightning. Ravager carriers are carpet bombing the city. You're currently in their projected path. I'm routing you to a safe location in a nearby park. Additional EDF elements may be nearby. Those Ravager bombs produce a field that destroys human beings at the molecular level. You don't want to be in the blast radius of those things, so you better move quickly. You will likely encounter some Ravager gunships along your escape route. Use caution, but neutralize any that you encounter. Lightning, get to that waypoint.
Affirmative, Ops.
You freaking monsters!
Incoming.
are quite a few more of them than we bargained for. That open area is a death trap. Fall back with your squad to Firebase Abraham. Move out. The anti-aircraft turrets at the Firebase should even the odds. Waypoint is up.
Copy.
Come on, you dumb bastards! You wanna live forever?
Intel reports a straggler in the area. Another Ravager carrier. They want you to try and bring it down. Intel has no data on how to take that thing down. Look for some weak spots. Lightning, the carrier is dropping more gunships. Try to target the gunship deployment hatches while they're open.
Okay, Ops. Roger that.
Thank you.
Nice work, Lightning. Mop up the area and move to current evac waypoint.
We copy.
Unfortunately, that wreckage is blocking your egress route. I'm rerouting you. Intel reports more carriers inbound. I need you to find a place to keep your head down for a few while we sort out some routing. These bombers are affecting the viability of your mission. We have to rethink our approach. Move your squad to the waypoint and take cover in the drainage pipe in the canal to your south. It's going to be a fighting advance. I've uploaded a new waypoint. Move out.
Affirmative ops. Strike Force Lightning. Oscar Mike.
Lightning, I am aware that your ingress is blocked. Working on that right now. Local utilities are not available. Looking for the override authority. Stand by. you're good to go.